Of the many problems that befall the Mr. Men and Little Misses, none is more annoying than some unwanted goo, whether it's oozing from a manhole cover or arriving by mail. Few people in Dillydale want anything to do with goo. Of course, the trouble with goo is that you never know when to expect it. Crooked cucumbers!
Hi there, Gunk and Goo Hotline. Miss Giggles speaking.
Hello, Miss Giggles. This is Mr. Grumpy, and I have a problem. It's not funny. There's goo gurgling up from all of my drains.
Goo in your drains?
This is no laughing matter, Miss Giggles. I need you to send a plumber right away. Are you even listening to me?
Hiya, Mr. Grumpy. Miss Giggles said you had a problem.
Boy, I'm glad you're here, Mr. Strong.
Hey, what about me?
Sorry, Mr. Tickle, but I only have so much glad to go around. Now, there's goo coming up from all of my drains, and I need you to fix it.
Yep, looks like goo to me. Must be something stuck in your pipes. Let's see if we can unstick it.
What are you doing?
Nope, nothing stuck in here.
You're making it worse. Now put my sink back the way you found it.
Aw, Pickles.
I know. Let me tickle the pipes. That'll clear them out.
Do that again, and it'll be the last pipe you tickle.
Oh, this is worse than I thought. I think we're gonna need a goo expert.
Goo expert?
Here I am!
Scatterbrain! No, no, you're the goo expert.
Yep. And I know a thing or two about pretzels.
Well, nothing in these pipes either.
Please, find whatever's causing this goo and fast before those dodo birds ruin my house.
Oh, excuse me. I just gotta set this down here.
Oh, goody! Bath time!
So, crooked cucumbers.
Are you sure you wouldn't like a tickle?
Ooh, if you're giving away tickles, I'll take one.
Yay!
That's it! I want all of you people out of my house!
Oh, I found it. This rubber ducky was stuck in the pipe. Must have been what was causing all that goo.
What would a rubber ducky be doing in Mr. Grumpy's bathtub drain?
I have no idea, but thank you very much. Now, will you all please leave and let me get my house back to normal?
How about a tickle for the road?
No! No!
Jacuzzi, and that's relaxing in a jacuzzi.
Gross!
That's why I created Mr. Messy's House of Goo. Treat yourself to one of our goo wraps. Here, helpful staff members will wrap your entire body in cloth and warm goo.
Kind of hard to breathe.
At the House of Goo, we serve all sorts of healthy snacks. Like our fresh fruit goozies, which come in three flavors. Gunk, junk, and funk. So do yourself a favor and come on down to Mr. Messy's House of Goo. Because, face, if you're looking for something healthy to do, there's nothing better than a little goo.
Over at Mr. Fussy's house, there's not a drop of goo to be found. Well, not yet anyway.
I'm almost done, Mr. Fussy.
But Miss Naughty, the guests for my very fancy party will be arriving any minute.
Genius cannot be rushed.
You're right. I just want everything to be perfect. I'm being named Host of the Year, you know.
All finished!
How perfectly lovely.
Here is the control. Let me show you how it works. This button turns on the water. And this button turns on the light.
Could it get any better?
Oh, it will.
What does that mean?
Oh, nothing. Have a good time.
My guests.
Well, if it isn't the host of the year! Congratulations, Mr. Fuzzy!
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, please, please, come in. Welcome to my humble home. Oh. Host of the year. I never thought this day would come.
Me either. I'm hungry.
She wasn't invited, was she?
Who would like a refreshing cup of punch?
There she is again. Look.
Are these little flowers in the ice?
Actually, they're strawberries carved into little flowers. I believe they add a certain flair.
I'm never gonna have regular ice cubes again!
Wonderful idea, Mr. Fuzzy!
Well, Mr. Happy, no detail is too small when you're voted host of the year. How about we all step over to the glorious new fountain that Miss Naughty built for me?
I call a fountain!
Well, not good. Very bad, in fact.
Sometimes I just can't help myself!
No! Stop at once!
Why did my goo turn against me?
While this really was a marvelous party, Mr. Fuzzy, I'm afraid the goo disqualifies you for host of the year. Maybe next year.
Sadness!
Oh, I gotta tell you, Mr. Fuzzy, this was one of the best parties ever! You're still host of the year in my eyes.
It's Shazam! That's good! With your host, Mr. Messy!
How's it going, Dilly Dan? Welcome to Shazam! That's good! Or should I say, Shazam, that's goo! Today's guest has a new music video that I can't wait to see! So let's give it up for Miss Gary! That's some scary stuff!
I'm just getting warmed up!
Tell us about your new song!
Well, it's called Space Goo! And it's totally terrifying!
I'm already shaking in my boots! So here it is! Miss Gary's new music video, Space Goo!
This evil space queen had a plan to scare any little Miss and Mr. Man! She knew just what she had to do!
That this goo's up to no good.
Yeah! The space queen came to Earth and she won! Ha ha! I'm dunking up the streets and gooing everyone! It's fantastic! Ha ha! You're out of luck! Thanks to me now, everyone's stuck! There's no running or even rescue!
Give that video fast! Thank you, gooey socks!
Sweet! You know what's even better than five stinky gooey socks?
I don't know! What?
Five tons of stinky, sticky goo!
That's what I'm talking about! Join me again next week for Shazam That Good!
And so you see, goo can really be quite a bother here in Dillydale. But the Mr. Men and Little Misses take such mishaps in stride. After all, with just a little cleaning, everything is back to normal. Well, almost normal.